Information war starts now.
If only I could turn back time.